Hi everyone, I'm Rindy from rindytech.com and I hope you are well. And on this video, I will show you how to install the mod track or circuit on rFactor 2, especially the circuit that came from the third party or the circuit that you cannot found on the workshop. Let's get on. We need to open the browser to download the file. On this video, I will show you how to install the Imola track. So I will search. I already here. Imola track rFactor 2. So yep, this is the website. International sim racing, you can find various circuit in here and also in other website. So we need to install or download first the circuit file. Yep, the download has started and I will skip this download time because I already downloaded it to show you. Let's cancel it. And this is the file SM. The file that has not been installed. So we need to copy and paste in the package folder. This. So you need to install in this package folder. It depends on where you install your games. On this case, I installed the rFactor 2 games in local disk C. So I just need to open this file, program files, Steam, Steam apps, common, rFactor 2, and package. And if you install it in a local disk D, it's the same folder, common, rFactor 2, package. So we need to copy or cut if you want, but on this time I will copy this and paste in the package folder. Oh, I already have it, so I will replace. Next step is we need to install this track file from the in-games. So we need to open the rFactor 2 games right now. Yep. And the games are open. I forgot to mention that this is the new layout from the rFactor 2. So we need to go to the content tab and the packages here. Find your file. So we need to find the exact same name, Imola. Or we just search Imola. Yep, we have two files. This is the installed and this is the file that we just downloaded. So we have to click this and click install. This thick checkbox mean that the file already installed and it can be played directly. Yes, this is the track that we just installed. There are three, it depends on the package we got. You just can select this and try to play. That's it. I hope you guys enjoy your game, and if you have any question, feel free to put that in the comment section below. I will try to answer as much as I can. So guys, if you find this video helpful, don't forget to tick the thumb up, and if you want more updates about tutorial and other stuff, feel free to subscribe. Thank you very much. See you in the next video. Bye bye.